Martin St. Louis has to be happy with the opening 10 minutes for Montreal to start. Arbor Jacki out of the corner. Flipped up. There's Josi. He pounces on it. Roman Josi creates space. Josi waits. Towards the net. Score! Josi in front. The redirection in the crease. And it's 1-0 Nashville.
Yeah, you talk about Josi, how much he plays and how good of a defenseman he is. And he's just such a powerful skater. And when he gets the puck, he holds on to it. That's something that the Canadians, they couldn't handle that play. Once they had the puck, Yolonen kind of chipped it back to the Josi. And then the Canadians looked like they had coverage. And then Josi throws it to the front of the net and it goes in from there.
As Glass couldn't cash. Here's Jake Evans, 2-on-1. Evans delays, wrist shot, score! Jake Evans!
Jake Evans says, no, I'm not passing the puck. I'm going to shoot it, and ends up scoring blockers.
Evans the breakthrough, and Montreal tied up at 1. Cole Caulfield for Suzuki as the Habs look for more. Little flip pass, space, Barron across. Oh, what a stop on Harris! A score off! Gretzky winning gold for Russia later on that summer. That's the best on best tournament where everyone's available in the summer. There's a look at that stop as his numbers were. Josi waits, wrist shot. Good block by Edmondson. Got in the lane. Jonathan Drouin, gentle chip in. Way out is a score off, and he's going to play it. Picked off, though, as Drouin. Yolonen in. Kirbynock score! What a feed! Yolonen to Doc. Back of the net, and it's 2-1 Montreal.
Is it to Yolonen, and then he doesn't shoot the puck. He holds onto it. He waits.
2-1 advantage for Montreal, and as Glenn alluded to, 19 shots on Askarov in that first period. Good defensive stick there by Savard. And front score! Forsberg stays red hot as he scores in the opening 12 seconds. Philip Forsberg, now 9 goals in 9 games. It's 2-2.
When it gets there, Montembeau can't get over to make the save, and it's Forsberg with that long.
Suzuki. Off the board, Jonathan Drouin. Suzuki waits. Suzuki, Caulfield, one-time drive, score! Cole Caulfield! We've seen that movie before. Suzuki to Caulfield, 24 in the season. Power play goal, and it's 3-2.
You mentioned how tough it's been for this team this season on the power play. They control it, they get it back to the point, and then of course it's Suzuki. He waits, he goes down, and then he looks for his man in Caulfield, and he gets himself in position.
Here's Dadonov, some space. Dadonov in, waits. Dadonov, and he is stopped by Askarov. Waited maybe a bit too long as Yevgeny Dadonov trying to beat the young tender in his first NHL game.
Puck and pushes it between the legs. I believe that's McDonough there at the blue line. So it's bouncing. He pushes it ahead. And then I thought he had Zarov on this play, but he comes out with the pads and makes the save.
Cole Caulfield tried to chip it in front. There's Drouin for Caulfield. As the Habs now on the power play, Drouin throws it across for Doc. Kirby Dock. Cole Caulfield score! The Caulfield cannon. Back-to-back power play goals for Cole Caulfield. 25 and counting for number 22.
On the other side, but you kind of have to make sure that it gets through traffic.
Nashville's really had the Habs number in that department, but an opportunity to get some revenge here on home ice, if they can hang on. Ekholm across. Parsonen shoots. Score! Seeing eye shot from the line. Juuso Parsonen, his fourth of the season. And we're not done yet. It's 4-3.
Bodies in front of the net. And you're right, this game's not.
Down the ice it goes. Nashville's got to be quick. Time winding down. It's batted at center ice. And the Montreal Canadiens will hang on and take it 4-3 over Nashville.